We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
You have an appointment with us?
I'm just a temp.
You're a temp?
I did some trading with the other temps and I wrangled your desk.
I hope that's okay.
Always nice to have a pretty girl around the office, isn't it, boys?
Yes, sir.
Does this Christmas party get pretty wild?
Not usually.
Well, that's no fun.
Hey, don't.
Stop.
Why didn't you call me back today?
We had a temp, but she didn't leave a number.
Is she pretty?
Pretty plain.
It is such a pleasure to meet you, Mrs. Charles.
Hi. You said she was plain. That girl may be a lot of things, but she ain't plain.
I wouldn't know. I only have eyes for you.
A lot of these single gals see the workplace as their hunting ground. And I think this one has got you in her crosshairs.
I almost went insane today, having to pretend like I was concentrating on work when all I could think about...
Lisa! There's nothing going on between us.
I'm sorry to disturb you. I was trying to reach Derek.
There was a kind of incident.
Is he all right?
I think he should tell you himself.
My name is Monica Reese. I'm the investigating detective. What's happening, Derek?
It's okay.
She tried to commit suicide naked in your bed.
She was naked in your hotel room?
I need to get the story in your husband's own words.
None of this ever happened.
So she made the whole thing up in her head?
Hi, I'm Sharon's friend, Kate. I have this present for Kyle.
You can't, he's sleeping.
I won't wake him.
Somebody was inside the house?
You better do something about this woman, or I will.
You need help.
I know. Help me, Derek.
You said you wish we could be together.
Don't worry. I'll get my revenge.
I knew it would come to this.
We didn't want you to find out this way.
This woman is sick!
I'm gonna call you back. I'll show you crazy.
Number 4.
Time of heroes, there was but one great general. His bravery in battle was legendary, his devotion to his love unchallenged. His name was Othello. Under the cover of darkness and against her father's will, he took Desdemona into his heart. The great general and his true love were secretly wed. Some men die for glory. Some men fight for love. One man lives for revenge. His was the soul of a traitor. And the opportunity he seized would change their lives forever.
Oh, beware, my lord of jealousy. Look to your wife. Observe her well with Cassio.
If she be false, I'll not believe it. I'll not believe it.
Castle Rock Entertainment is proud to present Lawrence Fishburne, Irén Jacob, and Kenneth Branagh.
Strangle her in her bed.
Othello.
Number 3.
Smile, George. You're getting married.
Her name is Sophie.
Childhood sweetheart, huh?
But you love her, hmm?
Sort of.
But what does sort of mean?
Well, love's not everything.
Quoi? Do you want to come to a party?
A party?
I'm going to drive you to Niagara.
What's the party for?
Yes.
No.
Yes, I'm going to drive you to a wedding.
I'm moving to Canada.
Come on, please.
No.
No, come on, please.
No, it's really not necessary. It's no.
On y va, George?
By the way, George, who exactly are we following?
Alicia.
This girl, you like her?
No?
A love lunch. So we plan the attack now. I've experience in this matter.
Hi, Georgie.
Hi.
I don't want to talk about it.
Georgie and the party. What an extraordinary coincidence.
What do you do to lose yourself?
I dream.
What about?
You are in love with Alicia.
Perhaps, but the fact is that I'm getting married tomorrow.
That is tomorrow. Tonight is ours, you know, George.
I must be completely crazy.
Jump tomorrow, boy.
Number two.
I've been coming here for damn near 11 years, and I'm tired. Only reason I'm here, so you can say goodbye to your son.
Lionsgate Home Entertainment proudly presents Academy Award winner Billy Bob Thornton.
Do you know what you did? You should have done it. So
Academy Award winner Halle Berry.
Who are you?
My name is Letitia Musgrove. Me and Hank is, friends.
Peter Boyle.
It's a time when they knew their place.
Where are you going?
I met your daddy.
Heath Ledger.
You hate me?
Yeah, I hate you. I always did.
And Sean Combs.
I've always believed that a portrait captures a person far better than a photograph. It truly takes a human being to really see a human being.
In one of the most acclaimed films of the year.
Push the button.
Monsters Ball.
Number one.
Feels like there's no one left in the world that I can talk to.
Sometimes it's the people outside our world we confide in best.
So often we fail in that kind of love. The love that tells us to abandon our lives and plans, all for one brief touch of Venus.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.